Hey guys, so it's 1 something. I don't know what time it is. Let me check. It is 1:24. Okay. So I was just looking on eBay for some stuff. I was looking for a better engagement ring. Not a better one, but my mom wants me to get like a setting for my ring. Cause she was gonna give me the diamonds out of her old ring that my dad gave her, and some of you guys know that my dad did pass away. So it'd be nice to have something of my dad's for my dad to get her. So yeah, that's what we're doing. Oh, that's what I was doing anyway. And I got some stuff. Okay, I got some stuff for my iPad and my iPhone. First thing I got was this, you can't even see it, this stylus pen for my iPhone and iPad, okay? Then I got this stand for my iPad because my iPad stand broke. As you can tell, it's purple. And then I got this new cover for my phone. Yay! Oh, whoa, that wasn't supposed to happen. This new cover for my phone. It was like $3. So I was like, I'm getting it. It's protective impact housing case with LCD protector for iPhone 4 purple and white. So I'm excited. And I used a coupon code, so I got about 5 cents off. Plus I got 20 cents off because I just signed up for this. It's called T-Mart. So it's probably a good thing. Coupon code. Oh, I used a coupon, but I got like 5% off. So it was like 10:41, and I used the 20 cents off, so it was 10:21. Then I got 5% off, so it was like 9 something. I don't remember what it was. But I only spent $9.89. on all of these items, which is fairly cheap because each one of these in like a real store would cost like $30 at least each. So I'm happy that I got a good deal. So it's called T-Mart. So the letter T and then Mart, M-A-R-T. They have like iPhone accessories. Dude, they have everything. They even have bathing suits on there. It's pretty sweet. I like it. I was gonna check out and see if they had any sunglasses. I love sunglasses, dude. I'm always looking for a pair of new sunglasses. So, I'm gonna look that up, after I talk to you guys. So, yeah, this is gonna be my last video for tonight. I promise. Scouts honor. I promise. I wasn't in the Scouts. I know YouTube is processing my video right now. The video that is going up right now is when I had my mask on. Oh my god, it was freaking weird. Yeah, it was like a cleaning mask, not like a boo scary mask. But I do try to scare you in the video, but I don't succeed. That's okay. So, anyway, yep, this is my last video. My grandma is sleeping, so I gotta be quiet. But anyway, so yeah, I'm getting up at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. I'll get up, have a cigarette, get ready, and I'm going to get my new truck, yay, with my fiance. So, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Alright, love you guys, bye.